What were the factors that brought you to invent the jet engine?
First of all, as a young student of physics, you are very uninhibited in your thinking. I always dreamed about the beauty of flying. I was in the academic sail flyer club and was preparing myself for getting training in this field. I saw it as a kind of my second love, aside from physics, which I favored most, of course. And my first flight with a commercial airplane, I believe it was a three-engine Yonkers